Gracias. Spanish. Sorry. The next piece, you are the conductors.
En la próxima pieza, vosotros sois los directores.
What I would like to invite you to do is to change where you're sitting.
Le gustaría invitaros a cambiar el de asiento, que cambiéis la silla que estáis.
And you can do this twice.
Y lo podéis hacer dos veces.
So you can go from sitting here, and maybe you think, ah, that's a good place over there. I listen, and I wonder what it sounds like, the orchestra sounds like on the other side of the room.
Puedes estar sentado aquí y te preguntes, ¿cómo sonaría la orquesta desde allí? Pues tómate la libertad de moverte, cambiar de sitio y escuchar desde allí.
So I invite you to move. But you might not even go to a seat, you might decide to sit on the side. Or even if you're brave, come and have a listen to what it sounds like.
También no solo os invita a que os sentéis en otra silla, sino que os quedéis en uno de los pasillos de pie, o que si os apetece y si sois valientes, pues que os subáis al escenario a escuchar al lado de alguno de los músicos.
So you're only allowed, because we don't want to be here all night, you're only allowed to you can only move twice, away and then back to another seat. And if you don't move, we don't play. Thank you. you are now. You go back to your seat if you like. I'd like to introduce Gregorio.
Ah, see, oh, you had some more introduction. Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
right, so I'm thinking we're going to start with the four dancers. Okay, and then I'm going to conduct the orchestra, so you can move. We'll give you some time to do that.
Thank you.
Dance with me. Dance with me. Dance with me. Together. Forever. On the disco night. Remember? Dance with me. Forever. Together. Together forever.
Disco night.
invite the orchestra to move.
Move your body. Move your body. Our bodies.
Thank you. Thank you. Como si fuera esta noche la última vez.
Thank you. Bueno, parece que triunfamos.
Thank you.